And I'd like to revise and extend my remarks.
Without objection.
Mr. Speaker, today was a first. We've had many legislative assistants working in the House and the Senate who have dreamed of addressing this body, but I believe that this is the first time that a legislative assistant has addressed this body not as a member, but as a guest chaplain. I'm proud to have introduced to this body my rabbi in my formative years and my family's rabbi, Mark S. Miller, who returns to this Capitol many years after serving as a legislative assistant for Senator Mondale. When the rabbi came to Orange County, my father was the first in our family to meet him. And he came back to the family and said, "I have met a scholar." And he was right. After so many sermons that I heard, so many talks that I had with Rabbi Miller growing up, I knew him as a scholar, and much of the nation knows him as a scholar from his lectures on business ethics and bioethics and his writings on biblical topics. I know that to my friends at Temple Bat Yahm, my mother, my father, who is, I'm sure, watching this event from on high, and his wife, Wendy, and their five children, all join me in this joy and this honor in having heard Rabbi Miller give the invocation today. Thank you very much, Mr. Chairman.
The chair will continue to entertain 1 minute. The gentleman from Pennsylvania, what purpose does he rise? Without objection.
Mr. Speaker, consider this. You have